Gary Payton II play there, one of the counters to that sagging defense.
Oh, look at James leaving. Reaves trying to shake DiVincenzo. Leaves it up top for LeBron.